Desde los estudios del centro de Ohio, Telemundo Columbus presenta Flash Informativo.
Luis Orozco para Flash Informativo. Buenas noches. I'm over here with my good friend Heather Todd from Jack Maxon. Heather, you have some great opportunities that Jack Maxon has offered to somebody in the Hispanic community to overtake the automotive industry. Tell us a little bit about those opportunities.
Yes, we are looking for several salespeople, actually. And we are looking for people who are driven and want to learn the culture of Jack Maxon, but then also we want to cater to the Hispanic community, understanding there are traditional and values that we don't personally know ourselves that we like to bring in Dolphin.
Absolutely. And when I was at the dealership, I saw tons of beautiful cars, all kinds, but you say you have a couple other places where
yes,
you are at.
Yes, we do have three dealerships. We have a new car and a used car location that are on the same address. And then we also have a location in Grove City.
And everybody wants to hear if you're looking for a job compensation package, benefits, what does that look like?
Jack Maxon, when you are hired on, we do have life insurance, we have health insurance, vision, dental, vacation package.
Where people will go to do something like that? So they can contact you guys for that kind of job.
Yes, absolutely. You can go on our website and apply as well at jackmaxon.com. Or we have an email address too that you can reach out. It's customercare@jackmaxon.com.
That's amazing. Para Flash Informativo, Luis Orozco. Hasta mañana.